Welcome! Today I will show a typical day of an electrical engineer in Aalto University. I study automation and control systems in Department of Electrical Engineering of Aalto University. And currently we are in my office. Here are work, study, sleep, cook and eat because we are in my apartment. And in this video I will show why I'm out of the office all the day long. Every morning I start from cooking a nutritious breakfast. It is also my protein. We have a gym in Otaniemi, so it doesn't take long to get there. Then it's time for the first meeting.
Eventually got the coffee. Currently I'm in the meeting room, which I booked with Aalto University booking app, and soon I will have a meeting with my bachelor thesis instructor. He is a postdoctoral researcher, Prasad Jeyaratnage, and we will have a meeting.
My bachelor's thesis topic is a wireless power transfer system for multiple mobile devices. This kind of research requires a lot of experiments and work in a lab. At this meeting, we discussed the main challenges of the mechanical design of the transmitting toroid system.
And after the meeting, I will go to electrical workshop where I'm working as a teacher assistant, and I will have students to implement their projects.
This is the electrical workshop in TOAS building. Today, some help with use of a stepper motor was needed. Also, we cut some aluminum parts for another project and did some sanding of wooden parts. Then I gave some feedback on other project through a survey. And at the end, we did some 3D printing. After electrical workshop, it's lunchtime. Student restaurants here work partly in self-service method. Students take food and pay 270 on the counter. This student restaurant is in stylish Dipoli. Then comes second gym session. I don't always visit gym twice a day, but often it's a powerful tool against post-lunch tiredness. Plus, the gym is in a minute walk from Dipoli.
The distance between this gym and university is actually not this long. So, actually I don't really need a bike, but I just feel it's much more faster to commute with bicycle on the campus, because as you can see, I often go from university to the gym. It's also possible to rent a bicycle. I usually choose some first path when I can to just, I don't know, walk around, chill a little bit. For example, this view I'm getting right now. Yeah, so now I will go home, leave out my training stuff there, and then I will go to the campus because I have room booked there. I will do some homework for this industrial design course. I also have robotics, data structures, automation, and bachelor thesis. On robotics, we just like play with matrices and calculate how the robot hand should move. On automation, we program, for example, a garage door or an elevator to work well. Usually it's not recommended to take this much courses while writing a bachelor thesis, but I just like trying to do a lot at the same time.
Now I'm in the room, which I booked with this Aalto app. I usually don't book this kind of cool room, but today I'm doing a lot of talking, as you see. That's why I need a little bit more privacy to not disturb other people. And in this building, there's really nice like general places for studying, like study hubs. Now I will do mechanical engineering homework. It's currently the exercise session time, so I can contact the course assistant and get help till 6. This time we are implementing some pipe system scheme. It's pretty new topic for me and I have some new stuff to learn. Last time it was a braking system which looked like this, and we did the 3D model of it. We needed to implement each part separately and then assemble it. So I will do till 6 this mechanical engineering task, and maybe we'll contact assistant in case I will need some help. It's 6 and it means that it's time to go home. I usually do all my studying till 6 p.m. and then I have free time. In this way, I can have some time for myself and my social life. Plus, I find it's easier to fall asleep if my evenings are free. Yeah, and sleep is pretty important.
At the evening, we usually have a dinner together, and then we can watch an episode of something. After that, I usually read a little bit. For example, now I read the games people play, and then I can do gratitude journaling. This routine helps me to relax, sometimes get bored, and eventually fall asleep.
This video is done in cooperation with Aalto University, and in the video description you can find links to Aalto University website and YouTube channel. See you later!